Nutritionist, your fitness trainer from Team Fitness to Flash. Today I'm going to show you some cardio and core workout. You won't need any equipment for this workout. All you need is your body weight. So let's get started. My first exercise is bicycle crunches. So lie down like this. Place your hand behind your head, your knees 90 degree angle. Now start bicycle crunches. Squeeze your core. Okay, my second exercise is reverse crunches. So place your hand by your side and lift your body with your core strength. Keep your movement slow. Okay, my third exercise is mountain climber. So go to plank position. Your belly button in and jump. Try to touch your chest with your knee. Okay, next exercise is plank taps. So go to plank position again. Pull your belly button to your spine. Keep your back straight and tap. Try to touch your shoulder with the opposite hand. Okay, next exercise is plank jacks. Again, go to plank position. And jump outward like this. Next exercise is for your oblique muscle. This is Russian twist. So sit with your back straight, hold your dumbbell close to your body and start twisting. Keep your core tight. If you want, you can place your feet down like this. Okay, next exercise is a cardio exercise, which is jumping jack. Keep your lungs open. Squeeze all the muscles of your body. Okay, next exercise is butt kicks. Try to touch your butt with your heels. Keep your lungs open. Okay, last exercise is high knee. Engage your core while doing cardio exercises. Hey, so here we have done with core and cardio workout. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please do not forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.